friends, making bet may sound very easy task, but it is very important to make it properly and neatly so that your bedroom looks organized and clean. In this video, I am going to share with you two very simple and easy methods of making bed. By this method, you can save your time and effort to making your bed on daily basis, because these methods are so effective to make your bedsheet fixed for so many days. So without any delay, let's get started. First, most important tip is to protect and cover your mattress with good quality of cotton mattress cover. There are so many good brands who make mattress cover. Optionally, you may also go for waterproof cotton cover like this, the one I have. These cover protect from accidental spills and help in keeping your bedsheet intact. Tuck all the corners tightly around the bed and remove any creases and wrinkles. After this, next step is to set bedsheet on it. First of all, spread bedsheet evenly over the mattress, making sure the same length hanging over both sides of the bed. Now I am tucking bedsheet from two sides with the help of this comb. Use any comb to tuck your bedsheet. It makes your tuck so easy, and you can tuck it very neatly and within few minutes. You can see how easily and tightly I tucked my bedsheet. Our next step is to make hospital corner. Grab the corner of the bed sheet and lift up any seat hanging below the mattress on that side. Now drop the lifted part down, tuck it tightly under the mattress. Now repeat the same process for all the four corners. Now tuck it from all sides under the mattress. Now your bedsheet will not move from its place. Every morning just clear the creases and you are good to go. Now place the pillows. This open part of the pillow should not face the room entrance. It does not look good. Just place them on the opposite side of the entrance. Now place the cushion or so pillows if you have. And if you have quilt or comforter, then spread it on the bed evenly in layers. Now fold it inside the mattress like this. It is easy to grab comforter when you need it. It looks neat and at the same time easy to fold it back. You can set your bed very easily and for very long time. Second method is very simple and traditional method. First of all, spread your bedsheet evenly on your bed. Remove all the wrinkles and creases. Now tie the loose knot in all the four corners of the bedsheet. Just near a little below the mattress. Put the knot under the mattress like this. Do the same with the other knot under the mattress.
Do the same these with the knot other will three help side. The bed seat to stay in position. These knot will help the bed seat to stay in position. Now tuck all the bed seat in a proper way. Put pillow cover on pillows. Now place the pillows, and if you like, you can also place cushions or show pillows. Quilt, comforter or doher, you can place it like this. You can also fold it in a layer like this. Another option is you can also fold it in a small size like this. And that's it. Bed is ready now.
Thank you for watching this video. I am Priyanjana. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share this video with your friends and family members. See you in next video. Till then, bye and get your home organized.